everyone. My name is Lin from class 7A. Today, my presentation is about natural disaster. Natural disaster happen everywhere around the world, including tsunami, typhoon, drought, volcano, landslide, flood, typhoon, and earthquake, and tornado and earthquake. But not today, we'll talk about flood. According to student book, flood is a lot of water covering a place that is really dry. Flood cause a lot of bad things. It can wash car away, destroy furniture in the house, cause vehicle to be broken and spread disease. There was a flood happened in the middle of Vietnam in November 2017. It cost over $1 billion. About the government, I think they should advance the facility, and about our responsibility, I think we should learn more about evacuation when life. Keep stuff available in a watertight safe and away have an essential handy kit handy. As a second part, I will talk about earthquakes. Earthquake is when the earth shakes so violently. It happens most in Japan. Earthquake destroys the houses, creates tsunami, wreck vehicle and kill people. How can we survive in an earthquake? First, keep calm if you are inside the house. Get down on the floor and find some cover to protect from falling objects. Some heavy things like table or bed, for example. Keep away from building and trees. Everyone will rush to the door if earthquake happens, and do not do that. Never use a lift during an earthquake. And finally, after the earthquake has finished, make sure you're wearing shoes because there will be a lot of broken glass on the ground. That's my end of my presentation. Thank you for listening. Do you have any questions?
Can you have some example about earthquake happen over the world? Have an example.
It happened in Japan. In 19... I don't remember.
Where did the flood happen in Vietnam?
It happened everywhere. That rained a lot.
Have you ever been in a flood?
Yes, many times.
What do you do when it floods?
I stay in home.
We have to evacuate when we first come.
No.
Can you tell more details about how to survive in an earthquake?
You must keep calm.
Okay, thank you very much.